Today I will treat a patient who has varicose veins on both legs, particularly severe on the right leg and less so on the left. For the right leg, I will perform endovenous laser ablation therapy, which is a minimally invasive percutaneous procedure under local anesthesia to seal the main vein. And in addition, I will perform what is known as phlebectomies to remove some additional veins to give it the best possible cosmetic result.
So now we have the wire running up inside the vein. Okay?